The PeopleSoft Update Manager 8.56 enables you to easily manage your PeopleSoft applications. Using an intuitive dashboard, improved user experience, analytics-driven change package definitions, and more. PeopleTools 8.56 is now generally available and will be included in all update images starting July 2017. In this demonstration, we'll take a look at the Update Manager dashboard, analytics to create change packages, change package definition merge, and others. Let's start by logging into the system and accessing the Update Manager dashboard. The dashboard presents your data visually, organized into tiles. Here, you can get an insight into your system and choose the best maintenance and enhancements to apply. The standard analytics provide great information about the overall maintenance level of the system. Bugs by tag gives you a quick insight into whether a regulatory change like tax update has been applied. Bugs by image shows the last time you used an image to apply maintenance and how much you took. Bugs by product shows the maintenance level for each product in the selected database. In addition, database bug status shows you the overall percentage of maintenance you've applied. You can use all of these standard analytics to find out how up-to-date your PeopleSoft application is. Now, let's go through the additional analytics delivered as part of this PUM. Remember, your target environment doesn't need to be on PeopleTools 8.56, only the PUM image to see and use these important new features. With just four analytics, you can easily find out the enhancements delivered for your applications and whether they've been applied or not. The first analytic, Enhancements by Image, shows you the number of enhancements delivered by image. The colors indicate if the enhancements have been applied. With the second analytic, Enhancements by Product, you can see product-based functional enhancements. Using the third analytic, you can see the total number of enhancements you can apply to your system based on the target database tools version. Remember that each delivered feature has a minimum tools version requirement. The final analytic, Applied Bugs by Image Lag, shows you the time taken for bugs to be applied to your system. You can get an idea of how long maintenance is available before it is actually applied to your system. Now, let's look at how to use this data. First, we'll use this information to create a change package definition. In this example, we'll take all of the enhancements delivered for one product. Create the change package definition by selecting the Enhancements by Product analytic. Here, you can see the applied and unapplied changes to the product. Use the Cumulative Feature Overview tool to see which enhancements are available to apply. Now, click the Unapplied area of the product line to see the list of features that have not been applied to your system. You can see the list of enhancements that have not been applied. You can select some or all of them. Here, we'll select all items. Using the Actions menu, you can easily create a change package. There's no need to remember bug numbers or search for individual features or maintenance. Select the Action button and click Add to Change Package. The system collates all your selections and the change package activity guide process starts. The guided process to create a change package definition is easy. Enter a name and description, click Next. The defined change package process includes all the dependencies. You can see and review all of the maintenance items. Once done, go to the summary page. On the summary page, you'll see that the change package was created. Select Review Change Package Definition to look at the details. Use the Review Change Packages modal window to see all of the content to add to the target environment in order to implement the selected features. Analytics-driven change package definition is available from all of the analytics that show features or maintenance not applied yet. It's an exciting user interface feature that makes selecting and creating change packages easier than ever. Next, let's see how to merge different change package definitions. You can apply all of your maintenance in a single or multiple pass through Change Assistant, regardless of how you select the changes in PUM. From the Update Manager dashboard, expand the Change Package Utilities and select Merge Change Packages. Use the Merge Change Packages page to create or edit an existing change package definition. Here, we'll create a new one. Enter a name and description, then click Next. In step 3, you can see all of the change package definitions to merge. Select the definitions to merge and click Next. Step 5 shows all of the bugs from the merged change package definitions. To see overlapping packages, open the group. Click Next. You'll get a warning that there are bugs in overlapping packages. Click OK. The merged change package definition was successfully created. Now, the merged change package can be used to apply changes by running it once rather than multiple times. Note that you get all of these by downloading just a new image. With the PeopleSoft Update Manager, you determine what maintenance to apply, when to apply it, and at any point can create a single change package to get current, enabling significant cost savings and strategic benefits. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.